A Georgian national is lucky to be alive after he jumped from an oil tanker in the middle of Port Phillip Bay and was found clinging to a marker. The sailor survived 20 hours lost at sea and will now spend 2 weeks in mandatory quarantine. Dougal Beattie reports.
In Port Phillip Bay, off Point Cook, lies the oil tanker Canpur, a vessel now missing one of its crew after a sailor jumped overboard. The 31-year-old man from Georgia was found clinging to a navigational marker 5 kilometres away around 7:50pm on Sunday. It was reported he could have been in the water for up to 20 hours.
He may have felt a desperation that put him in the situation where he couldn't stay aboard any longer.
The man was rescued by water police and transported to hospital, but will now have to spend 2 weeks in mandatory quarantine after 8 months at sea.
Out in the ocean, there isn't always the internet. They can't connect, they can't find out what's going on.
The mission to seafarers is now trying to get a care package to the man and say mariners have been the forgotten victims of the pandemic as others around the world attempt to flee their vessels.
It's not that uncommon. Seafarers are getting desperate, unfortunately, because of their conditions.
The oil tanker is due to offload at the Port of Melbourne tomorrow. They'll be greeted by the Mission to Seafarers, which has been given permission to come on board and provide support to the ship's crew. While there's no reports of COVID on the tanker, the police officers involved in the rescue are now isolating as a precaution.
He won't go back to work at this point in time, but he will be able to go home to his family.
But that may take some time. Dougal Beattie, 9 News.